I made it through. Sight of the storm and rain, heartache and pain. Still I'm declaring I made it through. See, I didn't lose. Experience loss at a major cost, but I never lost faith in you. So if you see me cry, it's just a sign that I'm still alive. Oh yeah, I got some scars, but I'm still alive. In spite of calamity, he still has a plan for me, and it's working for my good, and it's building my testimony.
So glad I made it. I made it through.
In spite of the storm and rain.
In spite of the storm and rain.
I'm still alive, declaring that I made it through. Experience loss.
Experience loss.
And a major cost.
But I never lost faith.
I'm so glad I made. Is there anybody in here have that testimony?
I made it through.
I made it through.
In spite of the storm.
In spite of the storm and rain.
Heartache and pain. So glad I made it. I made it through. I made it through. So glad I made it.
Thank you, Jesus.
So glad I made it.
I could have lost my mind. I could have lost my mind.
I made it through.
But I made it through.
I made it through.
I wish I had a witness. Is there anybody in here that's been through anything?
So glad I made it.
That you almost threw in the towel.
I made it through.
But when you look back over your life,
I made
you realize
it.
I made it. I made it.
Oh, so
I made it. I made it. I made it. I made it. Is there anybody in here? A plan for me. And it's it's working for me. I'm so glad I made it. So glad I made it. I made it through. I made it through. Thing I've learned is that
I made it through.
If you stay connected to the Master,
so
He will lead you, He will guide you, He will direct
so
you, He'll love on you, He'll live in you. Is there anybody
he
that knows it? Is there anybody that knows it? Can I tell you one more thing?
So
your story may not be my story. If you would just be honest with yourself and with somebody else, you would look at them in the face and say, I made it. Tell somebody I made it. Tell them I made it.
I made it. I made it.
Guess I'm the only one that got this testimony. When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. Can I tell y'all one more time, one more time? I said he saw the best in me. When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one. Hey!
He saw the best in me.
with everyone else around me.
Everyone else around me
could
only see the worst in me.
Does anybody have that testimony? When fuck walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
He saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me has, can I tell y'all one more thing? I just need to tell you one more thing. Listen to this. See, he's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did. He only sees me for who I am. Does anybody know that tonight? See, he is mine, and I am his. Said it doesn't matter what I did. See, he only sees me for who I am.
Help me sing it.
The girl said that he is mine. Testimony. Help me say it, help me say it.
He saw the best in me.
Everyone else around me.
When everyone else around could only see the worst in me.
Can I ask y'all one question? The question is simply this: what did he see?
He saw the best.
Can't get no help up in here, because there are some folk in here that people have wrote you off, said you would never amount to anything, said that you would never end up being anywhere. But Myron, tell him one more time, what did he see?
He saw the best.
When mama said you would never be nothing, when aunties and uncles said that you would never amount to anything, when daddy didn't come home anymore, he didn't look at you and say that you weren't going to make it. God looked at you, and what did he see? What did he see?
He saw the best.
Yeah, girl. Is there anybody in here tonight that's so very thankful that God did not write you off, that he did not throw you away, that he picked you up? What did he see?
The best.
I said, 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 what did he see?
The best. He saw the best in me.
Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
Can I sing the verse one time? Listen to this, y'all. I love this. I love this. See, See, he's mine and I'm his. It doesn't matter what I did, but he only sees me for who I am. Ooh, Lord, yeah. He's mine and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did, he only sees me for who I am. Sing it one time, we're gonna go past this. He is mine, oh, oh, oh.
He's mine and I'm his.
Ooh,
it doesn't matter what I did,
he only sees me for who I am.
He only sees me for who I am.
And the reason why he sees me for who I am, because he created me in his image and his likeness. He's mine.
He's mine.
I am his.
I'm his.
It doesn't matter what I need.
It doesn't matter what I did.
He only sees me.
He only sees me for who I am.
He saw the best.
He saw the best.
Sees me for who I am. Oh, 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 Lord.
He's mine.
I am you. It doesn't matter what I did.
This is my testimony, everybody. How God favored me in spite of my enemies. And if God did it for me, he'll do the same thing for you. Don't worry about your haters. Your haters can't do nothing with you. Listen to these words.
Love is patient, caring. Love is kind.
Love is felt most.
Love is felt most when it's genuine.
I had my share of love abuse. Manipulated. And its strength
misused.
And I can't help but to give God
glory.
When I think about my story. Oh yeah, y'all. I got a story to tell. And I know. You favored me.
You favored me because
my enemies.
My enemies did try.
They did try. But they couldn't triumph over me. Yes, they did try.
Yes, they did try.
But it didn't work.
Couldn't triumph over me.
I'm still here. I'm still alive. I'm still blessed. On my way to my destiny. Because the favor of God is on my life. Let me tell you about love.
Love,
love is patient.
Is patient, caring. Love,
love is kind.
Is kind.
Love,
love is felt
is
most,
felt most when it's genuine.
Genuine.
I had a whole lot of people in my life
I've had my share of love,
who abused my love. They manipulated it. And took the strength of it and tried to misuse it. But I can't help
it.
But to give God glory today, when I think about all I've been through, and I still came out on the winning side. I don't know about you, but I know that he favored me, because my enemies, they did try. Sing it, y'all. But they couldn't triumph over me, because great is he that is in me than he that's in the world. That's what they did. That's what they did. They told a whole lot of lies. But God favored me. My character,
my integrity,
my faith in God,
he favors me.
But it would not fall,
would not bend,
won't compromise.
God favors me.
I spoke life
and prosperity.
I even spoke health.
He favored
me.
They whispered
about me.
They conspired
against me.
They told a whole lot
of lies on me.
But God favored
me.
My character,
my integrity,
my faith
in God. My faith
in God.
He favored
me.
Will not fall.
It will not fall.
Will not bend.
Not gonna bend.
Won't compromise.
God favors
me.
I speak
life. I speak
prosperity.
And I speak
health.
But I want you to know tonight you got faith.
God favors me.
In your trial, in your test, in your hard time, don't worry.
God favors me.
Attack your character, attack your integrity. Don't worry, no, no.
God favors me.
Touch your neighbor, encourage the person next to you. Tell them I got it, tell them I got it. I can say it. Till you will,
yeah.
Say
yes, yeah.
Because I got
it
through my crisis,
yeah.
Difficulty,
yeah.
Through my hard time,
yeah.
I found favor, favor.
Yeah.
I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. I got it,
yeah.
And the Lord gave it,
yeah,
to me. You know what, y'all, I got,
yeah.
I'll be happy to tell you why.
God favors me.
No longer do I cry when fake friends say goodbye.
God favors me.
Some days the well was dry, but I have the same reply.
God favors me.
He even wants to bring me down the side.
Hey, God.
But God says again.
Everybody, One more time, everybody, lift your voice all over this world and say, God favors me.
God favors me.
I've had my share of ups and downs, times when there was no one around. God came and spoke these words to me, praise will confuse the enemy. I had mercy.
Trouble on every Sing it.
Yes, you can.
Uh-huh.
Yes, you can. Oh, ooh. Yes, you can.
Thought that I'd be weak,
but you made me strong.
They thought that I would crumble,
but they were so wrong.
You held my hand and
encouraged me to stand.
And when they said I couldn't do it, I heard you say,
you said yes, you
gotta
can.
Sing it one more time.
Yes.
Thought that I'd be weak. They thought that I would crumble,
but they were so wrong.
You held my hand,
encouraged me to stand.
And when they said I couldn't do it, I heard you say,
you said yes, you can.
Yes.
I overcame. Your current condition, oh my. With the Lord on your side, you can do anything.
Yes.
He said, I can, I know, I will triumph over the enemy. Sing it with me, sing it, sing.
Amen.
Good place to slip up those hands and give him some praise. Oh, I can't get no help in here.
That's a good place to bless him. Listen, listen to the words.
See your day.
Even when the sun is up,
yes it is.
And from the top of your lungs,
you shout.
Oh,
will there ever
be a change?
What shall
I do?
Can I tell you one thing?
Remember,
just know
he has his hand.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, it does.
He said,
I'll see you through.
And when you cry,
he's holding you.
So just lift
your hands
up high,
for he will.
Yes, he will. Yes, he will.
Just know
he has his hands
on.
Sometimes you feel so alone,
like a child
lost with no home.
They keep telling you
to be strong,
but you say,
when will it end?
When will I
win?
That's what I want to know.
But just know
he has his hands.
He has his hands on you.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
He said,
I'll see you through.
So you can
just lift those hands up high.
He will heal.
He will provide.
No.
There's no question of your greatness.
nor searching of your power. Oh, the wonder of your glory. To you 40 years is but 1 hour. Your knowledge is all encompassing. To your wisdom there is no end. Oh, for you alone are God. You are God alone. Your mercy is everlasting. Your truth is here always. You are He who was and is to come. Who is He that can number your days? You flung the sun to burn in space, and the night's moon borrows light from day. Oh, you alone, your God. Your God, Elohim, you're everything I need. You are God alone. Now unto the King.
Now unto the King. Eternal, immortal, invisible.
The only wise God.
Lord. You're my Jehovah Jireh. You're my Jehovah Nissi. You're my Jehovah Elyon.
You alone are God. You are God alone. Oh, oh.
You are alone.
Compares to you.
Come on, let's just begin to speak to our God. Allow him to hear the fruit of your lips right now. The fruit of your lips. Open up your mouths right now. You're on holy ground. Come on, come on, come on. Press on in. Press on in. I wish I had somebody that would help me press. Press. Come on, let's go into the holies of holies. Come on, let's minister to him right now. God, we worship your name today. God, we give you glory and honor. Hallelujah, God. There is none like you. There's none like you. I wish I just had a few folk that would open up their mouths and just begin to bless you. Come on, give them the fruit of your lips. Don't tell them about your problems. Don't tell them about your troubles. Just begin to minister to our God. Come on, open up your mouths, everybody. Open up your mouths. Lift up those hands. Lift up those hands. Come on, begin to minister to him. Minister to him. Tell him, God, you're God. You're the only God. You're the only true God. You're altogether lovely. You're altogether wonderful. There is none like you, God. I blow kisses to you. I want to embrace you. I want to show you how much I love you. Come on, for about 30 more seconds. Come on, bless him.
Never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you are the one I held on to. And I never,
never would have made it.
Oh, I never could have made it.
I'm
Somebody just need to testify to somebody next to him. Tell him, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. Now I'm stronger, now I'm wiser, I'm better, so much better. I made it. Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it? Tell your neighbor, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Tell them, never could have made it.
Never could have made it without you.
Oh, I wish I had some help here. I wish I had just two or three people that would just declare it. Never would have made it.
Never could have made it.
Never could have made it.
Never could have made it without.
I just love to encourage myself. Sometimes I just look in the mirror and say, I'm stronger, I'm wise, I am better, so much better. When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. But I never would have made it. I never could have made it without you. Yeah, 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 Lord. Oh, good God Almighty, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Never could have made it. Singing one more time. All I need is just one more time. Everybody say with me.
Never would have made it.
Oh, oh, oh.
Never could have made it without.
He saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. Can I tell y'all one more time, one more time? I said he saw the best in me when everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one. Hey,
he saw the best in me
when everyone else around me,
could
only see.
Only see the worst in me.
Does anybody have that testimony? When fuck walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
He saw the best in me
when everyone else around me,
could only see the worst in me.
Can I tell y'all one more thing? I just need to tell you one more thing. Listen to this. See, he's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did. He only sees me for who I am. Does anybody know that tonight? Oh, see, he is mine and I am his. Said it doesn't matter what I did. See, he only sees me wish I had a witness tonight. Can I ask y'all one question? The question is simply this. What did he see?
He saw the best.
I can't get no help up in here. Because there are some folk in here that people have wrote you off. Said you would never amount to anything. Said that you would never end up being anywhere. But Myron, tell him one more time. What did he see?
He saw the best.
When mama said you would never be nothing. When aunties and uncles said that you would never amount to anything. When daddy didn't come home anymore. He didn't look at you and say that you weren't going to make it. God looked at you and what did he see? What did he see?
He saw the best. The best.
What did he see?
The best.
I said, 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 what did he see?
The best.
To my destiny, extremely close to my victory, 'cause here comes trials and troubles, jealousy and envy. I must be close to what you have for me. I must be close to my overflow, extremely close to my miracle, 'cause here comes confusion, problems, and enemies. I just believe that I must be close to what you have for me. To whom much is given, so much is required. Be qualified, must go through the fire, but I won't smell like smoke. I'll be better than before. His guidance is in my life, just to let me know. I must be close
to my destiny.
I'm extremely close.
Yes, I am. Oh,
lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you are the one I held on to, and I never,
never would have made it.
Oh, I never could have made it. Just need to testify to somebody next to him. Tell him, I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. Now I'm stronger. Now I'm wiser, I'm better, so much better. I made it. Is there anybody in this house other than me that could declare you made it? Tell your neighbor, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Tell him, never could have made it. Oh, I wish I had some help here. I wish I had just two or three people that would just declare it. Never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Never could have made it.
Never could have made it.
I just love to encourage myself. Sometimes I just look in the mirror and say, I'm strong, I'm wise, I am better, so much better. When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to. But I never would have made it. I never could have made it without you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, good God Almighty, never would have made it.
Never would have made it.
Never could have made it. Singing one more time. All I need is just one more time. Everybody say with me.
Never would have made it.
Oh, oh, oh.
Never could have made it without.
I've had my share of ups and downs, times when there was no one around. God came and spoke these words to me. Praise will confuse the enemy. I had my
share of ups and downs, times when there was no one around.
God came and spoke,
these words.
Problems.
They knew my problems.
They knew my pain.
They knew my pain.
But I knew
God would take them away.
Oh, oh, oh. Can we sing that verse one more time? Listen, listen. It says,
I've had my share of ups and downs, times when there was no one around. God came and spoke these words to me.
Praise
will confuse the end.
So I started singing.
Praise
the Lord.
Praise.
right. And when I'm broke, I will
praise
Him.
Praise. I'm not playing.
I'm not gonna pump you. I'm not gonna prime you. I'm not gonna beg you. But something on the inside of you ought to make you praise God. If you can't think of a reason to bless His name, just inhale and exhale. That's a reason right there to praise Him. You're still in the land of the living. Open up your heart.
Help me
overcome my fears.
Help me
the great and small, the times of victory and when I fall. I'm so grateful that I'm still standing tall. I thank you for my tears. The pain helped me overcome my fears. You've been good to me down throughout the years. It's a miracle that I'm still standing here. All that I am is because of all that you brought me through. And everything I survive is all because of you. I'm grateful for you. I've had my share of tears, times when I wanted to give in. Seems like the day would never come, but I had to encourage me and find the strength to believe that I
I'm I know that it seems sometimes that no matter what you do, or no matter how hard you work, striving to make things better in your life, but for some reason you're not getting nowhere. Well, I want you to turn to the one next to you and tell them,
you tried your way, it didn't work, no. You put him second,
yeah.
And put you first.
Oh, yeah.
You trusted friends, thought they had your back. And every time you turn around, it seems you're under attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But turn to your neighbor and say,
hey,
see the devil is alive.
Hey,
no, I'm not gonna die.
Hey,
it's okay to cry,
hey,
cause he's by your side.
Hey,
you gotta stop that hating.
Hey,
I know you don't wanna hear it.
Hey,
gotta fast and pray and listen to the Spirit.
Cause I'm trying to tell
speaking to your heart right
I'm
now. Just listen to the Spirit. Oh,
I'm to tell
hold up.
Listen.
Mm-hmm. You lost your job.
Hallelujah.
Your bills are due. And all the people you helped did not want to help you. I talked to my mother.
She said, pray about
it. I talked to my pastor.
And he said, pray about
it. But I was so blinded by all my disaster. I wish you would just tell your neighbor, tell him for me. See, the devil is a liar. No, you're not gonna die. It's okay to cry, cause he's by your side. You gotta stop that hating. I know you don't wanna hear it. Gotta fast and pray and listen to the Spirit, y'all. He's speaking to your heart right now. Just listen to the Spirit, oh. Just doing me every day. Guess I was in my own way. But I'm here to tell you, without his grace, I'm a major failure. So if you got problems, know that you can't fix it. Just give it to Jesus. How can I get a witness and tell him, say, if the devil is a liar, you gotta listen to the Spirit. Whoa. Yes, he's trying to get your attention right now.
I'm trying to tell you something.
I know you got your own plan, but God's got a better one. Oh,
I'm trying to tell you something.
Listen.
God's trying to tell you something.
Hey! God's trying to tell you something. Listen.
See the place that I'm in,
me deeper, deeper, deeper.
Oh. There is a call, there is sounds in my ear,
calling me,
it's calling me deeper,
so much deeper,
deeper.
And to flow in you. Hallelujah. Touch somebody, say, let the rivers flow.
those hands together. Come on.
I believe I'll take a drink from the well that won't run dry. I believe I'll take a drink from the well that giveth life. Thou only knew the gift of God and who it was that said to thee, thou would have asked of him, give me drink, and he would give unto thee. I got a inside of me. Oh, I feel the need. Oh, my, oh, my.
Oh,
but from my belly
goes a well, springing of living water. Worship in me.
I will never thirst again. Everlasting
life.
Water is spirit in me. Worship is life. Power has come. Truth.
thank you for it all. The good, bad, the ugly, great and small. The times of victory and when I fall. I'm so grateful that I'm still standing tall. I thank you for my tears. The pain helped me overcome my fears. You've been good to me down throughout the years. It's a miracle that I'm still standing here. All that I am is because all that you brought me through. And everything I survived, it's all because of you.
even from my very existence, I knew I was created to be a worshiper. As a child growing up in the church, I may not have knew the plan of God for my life, but I definitely knew that I was purposed. So now as you begin to listen to my musical diary, it is my prayer that you would begin to discern the heart that I have for God. And in discerning the heart that I have for God, get a clear understanding of what you were placed here for as well. Listen.
My life is a testimony. My heart is an open vessel. My will is the bird that yields to your will. My walk is the way you lead. My talk is the words you feed. My praise is the sweetest sound to your ear. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship you, we worship you today. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship you today. I live 'cause you have allowed. I give 'cause you show me how. I'm here as a testimony unto you. There's no place I'd rather be. There's no other God for me. There's no other name but give all the praise. So we sing it.
Hallelujah.
Lift those hands and say,
Hallelujah.
Come on and give Him glory.
Hallelujah.
We worship you.
We worship you.
Yes, we do.
We worship you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, my.
Hallelujah.
Lift your hands and sing.
Hallelujah.
We worship you.
We worship you.
Yes, we do.
We worship you.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
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 We give you all the glory.
Hallelujah.
We worship you.
We worship you.
Yes, we do.
We worship you.
Bless His name in the building.
Hallelujah.
This is a good place. Come on, let's begin to magnify Him.
Hallelujah.
We worship you.
We worship you.
Yes, we do.
We worship you.
Yeah.
We worship.
We worship. We worship. We worship.
We worship.
We worship. We worship.
We worship.
Oh, we worship you.
We worship.
Yes, we do. Because of what you've done, not because of what you brought us out of, but we worship you because of who you are. Oh,
we worship.
Yes, we do.
We worship you.
Come on, come on.
Hallelujah.
Come on and worship.
Hallelujah.
Help me in this building.
Hallelujah.
Come on, come on, take it up, take it up. Tell them one more time. Hallelujah.
I know that it seems sometimes that no matter what you do, or no matter how hard you work, striving to make things better in your life, but for some reason you're not getting nowhere. Well, I want you to turn to the one next to you and tell them,
you tried your way, it didn't work, no. You put him second,
yeah.
And put you first.
Oh, yeah.
You trusted friends, thought they had your back.
Oh, oh.
And every time you turn around, it seems you're under attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But turn to your neighbor and say,
hey,
see the devil is alive.
Hey,
no, I'm not gonna die.
Hey,
it's okay to cry,
hey,
cause he's by your side.
Hey,
you gotta stop that hating.
Hey,
I know you don't wanna hear it.
Hey,
gotta fast and pray and listen to,
hey,
the Spirit. Cause
I'm trying to tell me something.
He's speaking to your heart right
I'm
now.
To tell me something.
Just listen to the Spirit. Oh,
I'm trying to tell me something.
Hold up. Your job.
Hallelujah.
Your bills are due. And all the people you helped did not want to help you. I talked to my mother.
She said, pray about.
I talked to my pastor.
He said, pray about.
But I was so blinded. I wish you would just tell your neighbor, tell them for me. See, the devil is a liar. No, you're not gonna die. It's okay to cry, cause he's by your side. You gotta stop that hating. I know you don't wanna hear it. Gotta fast and pray and listen to the Spirit, y'all. He's speaking to your heart right now. Just listen to the Spirit, oh. But everything I tried did not stop my struggle. Just doing me every day. Guess I was in my own way. But I'm here to tell you, without his grace, I'm a major failure. So if you got problems, know that you can't fix it. Just give it to Jesus. How can I get a witness and tell him, say, if the devil is a liar, you gotta listen to the Spirit. Whoa. Yes, he's trying to get your attention right now.
I'm trying to tell you something.
I know you got your own plan, but God's got a better one. Oh,
I'm trying to tell you something.
Listen.
God's trying to tell you something.
Hey! God's trying to tell you something. Listen, hey, 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 hey. God's trying to tell you something.
Tell me, can you hear it?
God's trying to tell you something.
Listen to this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. God's trying to tell you something.
Listen.
You tried your way. It didn't.